Life from my voice and breathe it back into yourselves.